morning, students. Had you breakfast?
Yes.
You already had. Why you call, sir?
Yes,
my name you are also food lovers. Okay. I am your EBS teacher. Myself Durga Bhavani. I am discussing about the your EBS second chapter family. Page number 19. Family is there, na? Yes. In home year, you are family. In school year, we are one family. In STVK school, we are one family members. Okay? You already know that members of family are related one other and live together. Family means we are live together. In family, we are means father, mother, children, and grandmother, grandmother is there. In school, we are family means teacher, sirs, headmaster, president, sir. These like the, they are the family members. Sometimes the members of the family leave the main family for various reasons like the marriage, job, and education. Why we leave the family? That like the one marriage purpose, job purpose, and education purpose. We can leave our family and make their own separate family, like a nuclear family. Over the years, there has been a number of changes in structure of family. Family may be categorized in two types. One is joint family and the nuclear family. Joint family means we are living grandmother, grandfather, children's father, mother, and they are living in one place. That's a joint family. Nuclear family means what? Father, mother, children. Only four members live means that is called a nuclear family. Okay, page number 19, see here. Two lines give there. You have been introduced to family tree in class 4 itself. What is the family tree? Family tree means what? Write the answer in the space provided. Right here. Family tree means what? It is a type of chart. Type of chart or diagram. Diagram representing what representing? Generations of family. Generations of family. Okay, in the two lines, what is family tree? Family tree means it is a type of chart or diagram representing generations of the family. How many generations are there? It indicates the generations. How many members are there? It indicates the total family tree gives the family information. Okay. Understand this? Take over this one. It is a type of chart or diagram representing generations of the family. Okay, next one. Here now, page number 19 here. Family tree. I am Manu, but itself is here, your name. I will introduce my family through the family tree. My family tree is the next page. Here is the family. Okay? In this, I am in the green square. Read the names of all my family members. Okay, here one box is there. First, you just understand this. Here, square is there, na? Square means male. Square means what? Male. Circle means female. Circle means what? Female. Square and circle means
husband.
Husband and
wife.
Again, one square, one round. Again, one square, one circle is their needs. Children, ball, book, father, and mother. Okay, understand? Here, one square means that square indicates main person. One circle is there means it indicates one female. And one square and attached one circle means they are both husband and wife. Again, one square, one circle. Again, they add one square and one circle means children small to these people, father and mother. Okay, understand this one? Understand the page number 19? Shall I move next? Okay, open page number 20. Page number 20. Page number 20. Here, Manu's family is there. Manu's family is strict. In this case, yes, right now. There, page number 20 here. One family is there. See, first generation, second generation, third generation, and fourth generation. Here, one rectangle. Again, one oval. Is there na? Okay. Here, Ramappa. Ramappa is a male or female? It is a female person. So this is a female person. And Dagyamma, she is a female. Bhagyamma, she is female. Okay. Both include two male kids. So they are male. These children both are male. One is Ravi. Second, Raju. Okay. These are Ramappa and Bhagyamma's kids. Next, his wife. After marriage, who come? Wives. Minuta. Male or female? Which symbol we can add? This rectangle or oval? We can add oval. Why? She is a female person. Next one, Raju's wife, Ramya. She also female. Painter, one rectangle. Sorry, that oval. Okay, next, both have kids. First one, Rakshit, male or female? Yes, it's male. Male means one rectangle. Here, Prema. Prema. Prema means male or female? She is a female. One oval. Okay, understand? Rakshit who? Vinuda sign the Ravi children. Understand? Next, his wife, Radha. Radha, she is a female. That's why we use. Okay, next, they are both have two kids. One is Priyan. Second one, Manu. Here come Manu. This paragraph here, I am Manu. Manu here. Manu is a male person. Priya is a female person. Understand? Okay, next. Raju and Ramya, they are also having two kids. One is Pallavi. studying. She is a female. Again, Suma. She is also female. Okay? Pallavi and Suma. Suma got married. After came his husband. He is in Sharan. Sharan. And they have two kids. One is Kiran. Again, Kirtana. Kirtana. Kiran is the main person. And Kirtana, she is female. Okay, understand? This is our family tree. This is the first generation. First generation. This is the second generation. Second generation. These both is the third generation. And Priya and Monu. What? Last but not least. Fourth generation. Here Monu, fourth generation is their family tree. Understand? This is an matter about the family tree.